So now looking at 37 minutes on the clock to decide our champion on the men's side. We're still celebrating with Paige Ahms taking a historical win in the first ever Piahi Challenge for the women. We'll send it to the water with Commissioner Peter Mell.
And thank you very much, Joe. Of course, here with the winner of the Piahi Challenge, Women's Big Wave Championship. I mean, so stoked that you guys came here and showed up in a big way. I mean, it must feel amazing, first of all, just to be crowned the champion, but to see the camaraderie that all these women carry, you know, and you guys were sending it. We love it.
Yeah. I think that's something pretty special about, like, all of the women. Like, some of us had never met before, and whenever we get together, I feel like everyone really supports each other. Like, I was sitting out there, and I'm like, Justine and Felicity, like, you got to get a wave. Like, go, you know? And, like, I feel like we all, like, it's a family. The same thing with the guys, too. Like, it's just one big family, and I don't know, I'm at a loss for words, but I'm just stoked for the opportunity. Like, that was just epic to be out there with just a few people. Usually there's 60 other people in the lineup.
And on behalf of Tag Heuer, they're going to have a nice big wave. I know, this is not the actual watch you will get, but Tag Heuer, our official sponsor and timekeeper of the Big Wave Tour, gives you a watch, also $15,000 for your win today.
No way. Wow. I can go on some surf trips.
Yes. Maybe take some time off.
I'm going to go get barreled in a secret mission now.
Not going to tell anybody?
Not telling anyone where I'm going, but that's the plan.
Well, I'll tell you on behalf of the World Surf League and the Big Wave Tour, so happy that you guys came and enjoyed the action that you guys brought. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you. Stoked to do this at home. This is, just at a loss for words for sure, but bringing it home to Haiku.
All right, Joe, back to you guys. Let's finish this men's final.